Thank you. Yeah. Welcome back, Zeus. Thank you. Even though it's freezing out there, I'm pretty sure you'll have a lot of fun with this seasonal. Just make sure you wrap up warm.
Take on this winter championship. What am I saying? Of course you are.
Thank you.
coordinates are marked. Some of our drivers are heading to the location now. Better hurry. Finders keepers. Fortune Island treasure hunters in round 7. Listen very carefully. I shall say this only once. This 80s Lambo was built for dirt. Blaze through the forest without getting hurt.
Why am I on Fortune Island? Well, lately I've been taking a keen interest in history and geology, you see, and, nah, I'm only kidding. It's Drift Club, of course. Some rather high-profile and talented members have been kind enough to lend me their cars. This is the HSV Malu Gen F. It belongs to my friend Josh, who races in something called Formula Drift. You don't need to know what that is. All you need to know is that it has a supercharged 6.2-litre V8 that makes 1,000 brake horsepower. Off we go then. Set you some nice easy corners to start. Remember, speed, turn in, bend the e-brake and just... Sorry, yeah, I'm sure you remember. Is actually Australian, you see, hence the holding and the right-hand drive. It might also explain any sudden urge to abandon the route and just do, what I believe are called dummies. Remember, speed, turn in, bend the e-brake and just... Sorry, yeah, I'm sure you remember. My friend Josh is actually Australian, you see, hence the holding and the right-hand drive. It might also explain any sudden urge to abandon the route and just do, what I believe are called doughies. Dirty word.
no time. If we could only figure out where to photocopy the flyers.
Thinking about making Fortune Island the permanent headquarters at Drift Club. What do you think? I'll send some letters. Trust me. Anyway, let's get on with the drifting, shall we? This is my friend Matt's 97 Nissan 240SX. It has a 7-litre supercharged V8 putting out 1,250 brake horsepower. Yes, it doesn't race this one anymore, but heaven knows why.
Remember, shift the weight forward and you lose grip in the rear. Now shift your rear and get going. Island. The Drift Club Executive Committee are meeting tonight if you'd like to come. We'll have biscuits. Remember, shift the weight forward and you lose grip in the rear. Now shift your rear and get going. Down. nothing approves the drift club, you know. But feel free to go on proving it anyway. Yes, we're one step closer to claiming this island. The Drift Club Executive Committee are meeting tonight if you'd like to come. You'll have biscuits.
horizon. Meet our first Fortune Island millionaire. How do you feel? Different? Well, before you retire to a Caribbean island, let me just say we'll be releasing one treasure chest in each round of the Island Conqueror. If you know, you wanted to stick around.
Thank you.
know the crowds aren't as big here on Fortune Island, but trust me, the whole of the UK will be streaming the island finale races. You just make sure you give them a show.
Oh, just look at that castle. I mean, it's a beautiful place. I'm just not sure about the location.
Hey, Zeus. Just got the call from one of my Horizon tech crews. They've placed the 8th treasure in a secret location. Instructions are as follows. This Swedish knight is ready for action. The lakeside speed zone will test its traction. I also took a call from my race setup team. What can I say? I multitask. Qualifiers for the Island Conqueror Round 8. Your events are now live.
Thank you.
Right, we're close to announcing qualifiers for the next round, which means we're close to the final 12 for the Leviathan and the Kraken, which means you... which means I should let you focus, sorry.